quickly as people thought, but the destruction rate is so extremely alarming.
Remember, rainforests help remove carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. If we destroy them, it may lead to global warming.
I like warm. The beach, surfing, Mexico, Palm Springs, Fort Lauderdale.
We like you, but this is big, long-term kind of stuff that may not really affect us, but rather generations down the road.
Until then, it continues to be important to plant and replant trees.
So now give it a definite reason why.
Drum roll, please.